cancer.
Tell me this is some stupid joke.
I wish it was, Mels. God, I wish it was.
Should have stayed. Were the signs I ignored? Can I help you not to hurt anymore?
When are you gonna start?
What do you mean?
The chemotherapy.
We saw brilliance when the world was asleep.
I'm
not gonna get emotional,
Mello. No!
Mello, I can't do it. There's no point. I brought this cancer upon myself anyways. And besides, you and I both know that when the cure case is over, well, let's just say, if I survive, I'll have nothing left to
flickers,
live for.
Flickers,
not
who cares when someone's time runs out?
If a moment
but even so, is all we
you won't love
are.
Me if I go through chemo.
Or quicker,
I'll
quicker.
Be sick all the time.
Who cares if
I'll
one
be throwing up.
Light goes
I'll be crying.
Well,
I'll constantly have to go to the hospital.
Do.
And you know you won't come visit me. I'll be ugly. I'll be bald.
The
and you won't admit it. But you won't be able to handle that.
From your
yes, I would.
In
Matt,
kitchen,
I'll love you no matter what.
One more chance.
Then you can love me without the chemo.
You need. Oh, and you're angry. And you should be. It's not fair. Someone's time runs
out. Will you love him if he's not pretty?
Is all we are. We're quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Will I do?
Surprised?
Did you really?
Quicker. Who cares if one more light
you cut your hair.
Do you still love me? Get the chemo. I'll be here for you. Forever.
Oh, yeah! And after that horrifying haircut incident, and, you know, maybe a few rounds of chemo, my cancer went into remission. Woo! Just in time for me to die. Again. And let me tell you, little miss, being Swiss cheese, not all that it's cracked up to be. On the bright side, though, that's when we found you on one of Mello's daily chocolate runs. Why someone needs to run for chocolate daily is beyond me, but I got a dog out of it. Daddy number two was not pleased, but it's hard for an orphan to turn down an orphan, so it worked out in the end. And once he stopped chewing off his favorite leather shoes, I guarantee he'll love you as much as I do.
I hate to break it to you, Matt, but no one can love that dog as much as you do.
That's a fair point.
Hey.
What's this?
Breakfast.
But it's like 6 o'clock at night, and this is ice cream.
Bacon and eggs.
Cool. This is what happily ever after looks like.
That usually includes 2.5 kids and a white picket fence. But, a dog and some ice cream, that'll do.
Works for me.
You're so sassy.